My shoe.
They stole your shoe.
While I was wearing it. 10 minutes in this town and I have my New York horror story.
Honey, you're my New York horror story.
But it's every penny I have.
Hey, I feel for you. I'll cross the street the next time I see you, but I feel for you. Girls like you come into the city every day with their heads so full of dreams they may as well be sleepwalking. Well, now that you're awake, why not ask yourself, do I belong here? Because New York is great, but the cost of living is high, and I don't mean cash. And I can't help thinking if not, I was in your shoe, I'd make a beeline back to Gopherville or Keokuk.
Salina, Kansas. And who are you, the unwelcome wagon?
Let me get this straight. You knock me flat on my back, and you make me late for a dip of the sweet wine. But still in all, I take a minute to give you some sound advice. My good deed for the decade.
Well, if this is your good deed, I need to see a bad one, because you're really not helping.
I'm trying by telling you the way it is. Look, you got a place to stay?
No.
Any friends or family nearby?
No.
And you don't got a job?
No.
No buts. You ain't got nothing. Hey, I said it's my good deed.
The Hotel Priscilla.
It's a rooming house for actresses. These are girls who can't pay. Check yourself in, get a good night's sleep in the morning, wire home for some train fare. Your folks will only be too glad to send it. And you may not believe me now, but once you return to, Kansas, was it? You'll say to yourself, well, gee, I had my big adventure, but it sure is good to be back in my own bed.